you're running late for school. Get up. Shut up there, my friend. Nobody asked you to oversleep and be doing like you're a zombie. I bet, get up.
Happy Halloween.
What did you just say?
Happy Halloween.
Why should I be happy about this day, eh?
I was just saying happy.
Do you not know that today is the day of the devil?
Dad, today is not the
today
day.
Today is not the day of what, eh? By this time tonight, all those little demonic akatas will be running around, disturbing the peace in this neighborhood, knocking from door to door, asking, shriek or shriek. And you're telling me today is not the day to celebrate the devil. Hi!
Now, wow.
Are you even a Christian at all?
Yes.
James chapter 1, verse 26 reads, if anyone thinks he is religious and does not bridle his tongue, but deceives his heart, this person's religion is worthless. You are saying that you are a Christian, but you just told me happy Halloween. What? You know what? I won't even wrap you up. I will tell pastor to specifically talk to you tonight at Hallelujah Night.
But Dad, I plan to do something else tonight.
And so, unplan it. Evil elephant. Hey, my friend. Please follow me on all of the apps below. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.